respected Nagpal ji, CVO sir, Joshi ji, Vinod Joshi ji, general manager, my dear colleagues and most respected customer of Punjab National Bank, I welcome you on this occasion of celebration of credit camp on Mudra, Stand Up India, MSME and retail lending. Today, we are disbursing almost 92 crores in 189 cases, out of which 17 are taxi cases and 31 are auto cases, 46 are weaver cases. These total are 94 Mudra cases and 15 are Stand Up India cases and MSME 20 cases amounting to rupees 62.55 crores, out of which besides housing loan 16 crore and education loan 1 crore 45 lakhs, ODIP 5 crore 84 lakhs and other miscellaneous loans 2 crore 7 lakhs. So almost all of you are the new customer of Punjab National Bank. I may tell you that Punjab National Bank is an institution which is providing all the financial services under one roof. Besides our traditional products of saving, current or FD or other loans, we are also providing all types of financial services, may it be a health insurance. We are having Royal Mediclaim policy, which is cheapest in the industry. You can compare on the net also. With the just paying 6,990 rupees, 4 members of the family, husband, wife and 2 children are covered for medical insurance up to 5 lakh. And it is cashless facility. Company is issuing you a card and you can go to any big hospital. Almost every hospital is covered with it. So nowadays when the medical facilities are very costly, you should take this facility from Punjab National Bank, and it is available only to the customers of Punjab National Bank. Because Punjab National Bank has given a base of 10 crore customers to rental insurance, that's why they have given at this very competitive rate. Besides this, we are having life insurance, having tie up with MetLife, which is one of the biggest company in USA. PNB MetLife, we are having 30% shareholding in MetLife company, and all type of policies are available with the MetLife. Besides life insurance and medical insurance, we are also doing all type of government business, maybe government taxes we are accepting in almost all branches. We are opening PPF accounts. Nowadays we are selling gold board also, gold souvenir board. Already scheme is going to close tomorrow. Similarly, as far as the government schemes are concerned, we are opening Jan Dhan Yojana accounts, Atal Pension Yojana, and all type of other government schemes are being implemented, and PNB is one of the leading bank in implementing government schemes. So my main purpose is that you should, besides your routine banking, you should take the benefit of other schemes also under one roof. All type of wealth management will be done by PNB. And I will request all the borrowers that, like we have given you the loan, I think with a reasonable time, you should also repay the loan within repayment period on monthly basis or quarterly basis, whatever your repayment period is, so that your record is made good, because everything is available on CIBIL nowadays. Even one installment, if you are not paying, that is being shown on your record. And next time, whenever you are going to some other bank or you are taking loan for PNB, it will be very difficult to give you loan because of your CIBIL record. So my request is, you should repay the loan timely. Thank you.